And of course, their leader, Mustafa Ali, who's been on a crusade to get to Ricochet.
And his opponent, weighing in at 207 pounds, Ricochet!
Joe, it's very simple. Ali's message to Ricochet, join us or the beatings will continue.
And Ricochet has been defiant, but despite these offers, and you know, he's a man that says he wants to stand on his own, but the problem is that is not what he's done, Tom. He's fallen again and again at the hands of Retribution.
You know, here's what gets me. You know, Mustafa Ali sat here at the commentary desk last week and he explained on how much he sees in Ricochet, how much he believes in Ricochet's talents. That's why he wants him to join Retribution. But if he respects Ricochet the way Ali talks about, why not let him do his own thing, be his own man? Why try to force Ricochet to be part of Retribution?
Because it's about the balance of power.